I think for me it was the hardest time in all my career, because you always live with the fans, with the opinions of the fans, and it's not just that I knew it was just a mistake, but if the people just don't stop talking about it, and after a while you feel like, okay, maybe it is true, or you know, maybe I'm really not that good anymore, so you know, but this is all just talking, and I know I'm good, and I had just a mistake last year. Miss Olympia is the biggest and hardest show in our business as a bodybuilder. I mean, I never go to the show with expectation to win the show. I'm just, you know, if I expect too much, and then I don't win the show, so I don't feel like you don't feel good, you know. But if you have an expectation that to be in the top five, top three, and then you win the show, this is the best feeling you can have. And I've been many times champion of amateur shows, and I was a world champion. So I think nothing is impossible, also in the professional bodybuilding, and anyone has a chance to win the Olympia. I started my career a couple of years ago as also as an amateur. I was a German champion, world champion, and my fan base was growing and growing every year and every show I made. And I appreciate really, really much that my fans are, you know, are still behind me and supporting me all the time. And my wife, my daughter, my biggest fans, my friends. I have a lot of friends coming here for the Olympia this year to support me. Thanks a lot, and I'll be ready on stage this time.